And the AIMPLB has issued a statement on the sacking of Rajeev Dhavan. There is a big divide within the Muslim side. The AIMPLB has called for a change in the decision with regards to Rajeev Dhavan. In fact, a few hours back, Rajeev Dhavan had put out a Facebook post saying that one party in this case had in fact sacked him. And we have Nalini joining us on live right now with all the details on this big development as far as the Ayodhya review verdict is concerned. Nalini, over to you. What is the latest you're hearing from the AIMPLB?
Well, it's been a morning of some fast-paced developments when it comes to Rajeev Dhawan representing the Muslim sides in the entire Ayodhya dispute case. Now, just yesterday, we'd seen Jamaat-e-Ulama-e-Hind come forth before the Supreme Court in a review petition challenging the Ayodhya verdict. This is the first review petition that they had filed, and essentially, or in the original case, it was Rajeev Dhawan who was representing the Ulama-e-Hind before the Supreme Court. But today, in a development that has come forth, Rajeev Dhawan put out a Facebook post stating that he has been sacked as their lawyer, and soon after that, there was another statement put out by the All India Muslim Personal Law Board stating that even though the Ulama-e-Hind had come forth and sacked Rajeev Dhawan as their side of the lawyer in the Ayodhya dispute on behalf of the Muslim parties, but at the same time, the All India Muslim Personal Law Board will be asking Rajeev Dhawan, will be persuading him to go forth and continue arguing for them. All of this, of course, in case the review petition is accepted by the Supreme Court, court hearing is given. Now, why this is important essentially is because
While we have a technical problem with your feed there coming in, you have also accessed this letter of Rajeev Dhawan to Ijaz Maqbool, and it talks about the sacking from the Babri Masjid case from the Ayodhya review petition, and it reads, as promised, I'm responding to your call at 10:14 a.m. today when I was at the doctor's informing me that I have been sacked from further involvement in the Babri case on behalf of your client. We were in agreement that the correct term was sacked, and you explained you had no choice in the matter. With humility and respect and the norms of my profession, I accept the sacking without demur. In fact, he also said that the cause is bigger than all of us, and we have this latest reaction coming in from Rajeev Dhawan. Let's listen in.
Pichle hafte teen bar Mr. Maqbool aur unke juniors mere paas aaye. Maqbool saab shayad do bar aaye aur juniors teen bar aaye. मैंने एक ड्राफ्ट उनकी देखी, एक अल्टरनेटिव ड्राफ्ट तैयार की, और उसकी मीटिंग कल होनी थी क्योंकि वो कल ही फाइल करना चाहते थे. जब मैं डेंटिस्ट के पास था, उन्होंने फ़ोन किया. मेरे क्लार्क उस कॉन्वर्सेशन को सुन रहे थे. उन्होंने कहा कि आपको हटाना है, तो मैंने कहा ये सैकिंग हुई. उन्होंने कहा हाँ, पर मैं मजबूर हूँ, और उनकी मजबूरी मानते हुए मैंने कहा मैं आपको एक खत लिखूंगा. अगर कोई क्लाइंट या वकील मुझे एंगेज नहीं करना चाहता, उनका हक बनता है. क्या उनकी मजबूरी थी मुझे नहीं पता, पर उन्होंने कंफर्म किया कि ये सैकिंग है. ये जो अब वो कह रहे हैं कि नहीं नहीं ऐसी बात नहीं थी, धवन साहब बीमार थे या मौजूद नहीं थे, ये बिल्कुल गलत है. मैंने कोर्ट से छुट्टी इसलिए ली थी कि कल मैं इसको सेटल करके इसको खत्म करूंगा. उसके पहले उन्होंने कहा हम ओरिजिनल ड्राफ्ट से जाएंगे. उसके बाद उनके जूनियर्स आए मेरे पास, क्योंकि मैंने कहा जो मैंने दिया था आपको ड्राफ्ट उसको कंप्लीट कर लेते हैं रिकॉर्ड के लिए, पर वो भी रजामंद थे कि ये सैकिंग है और दुखी थे कि ये सैकिंग हुई. जहां तक मुझे पता है,
एक्सप्लेनिंग व्हाई, एक्सप्लेनिंग इन फैक्ट द रिफ्ट between the parties which filed the review petition. In fact, yesterday we saw Jamaat-e-Ulama-e-Hind filing a review petition in the Supreme Court against the Ayodhya verdict, and the rift between the Muslim sides is clear right now, with Rajeev Dhawan saying that he's been sacked and there's a divide in the Muslim parties.